Hello viewers, I am Suvarna Shirge. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you about the big friends of Abacus in this video. So let's start. Big friend. Now 10. Take 10 on your fingers. 10. It's a king or boss. Okay, of all numbers. 10 is the king or boss, or you can say a common friend of all. Okay. Now, we'll see 9. Now, take 9 on your fingers. 9. Correct. So, how many fingers are closed? 1. Correct. So, 9's close friend is 1. 9's close friend is 1. Now, take 8 on your finger. 8. How many fingers are closed? 2 fingers are closed. So, 8's close friend is 2. Okay. Now, take 7 on your finger. 7. Now 7, how many fingers are closed here? 3 fingers are closed. So 7's close friend is 3. 6, 4 fingers are closed. Yes, so 6's close friend is 4. Now 5. 5's close friend is 5. Okay, 4. 4's close friend is 6. 3's close friend is 7. 2's close friend is 8. 1's close friend is 9. Got it? 1's close friend is 9. So, see now here. 9, 1, 8, 2, 7, 3, 6, 4, 5, 5. You have to keep this number always in your mind. 9, 1, 8, 2, 7, 3, 6, 4, 5, 5. Okay. If suppose 9's friend is 1, so 1's friend is 9. 8's friend is 2, 2's friend is 8. 7's friend is 3, 3's friend is 7. 6's friend is 4. 4's friend is 6. 5's friend is 5. So 5's friend is 5. And always remember, 10 is the king. Yes. 10 is the king or boss. Okay. Now we'll see our big friend formulas. Okay. First we'll see addition formulas, plus formulas. First thing, you just keep it in your mind that whenever your number is plus, your friend will be minus and your king will be plus. Always, when the number is plus, friend will be minus and king will be plus. Okay, so we'll start. First is plus 9. It's plus. Okay, so number is plus. So your friend will be minus. 9's friend is 1. So minus 1 plus 10 and king is 10. Big friends, king is 10. Okay. Now, plus 8 is equal to minus 2 plus 10. Plus 7 is equal to minus 3 plus 10. 7's friend is 3. Correct. So, plus 6 is equal to minus 4 plus 10. Because 6's friend is 4. Plus 5 is equal to minus 5 plus 10. So, simple na? 5's friend is 5. Okay. Now, plus 4 is equal to minus 6 plus 10. 4's friend is 6. Now, 3 plus 3 is equal to minus 7 plus 10. Plus 2 is equal to minus 8 plus 10. 2's friend is 8. Plus 1 is equal to minus 9 plus 10. Okay. Now, we'll see minus formulas. Subtraction. Okay. Minus 9. Here also, what I've told you first, when your number is plus, your friend will be minus and king will be plus. Now, here, if your number is minus, your friend will be plus and king will be minus. Opposite, always. Okay. So, we'll start. Minus 9. 9's friend is 1, correct? So, minus 9. So, your friend will be plus and king will be minus. So, minus 9 is equal to plus 1, minus 10. Minus 8 is equal to plus 2, minus 10. Minus 7 is equal to plus 3 minus 10. Minus 6 is equal to plus 4 minus 10. Minus 5 is equal to plus 5 minus 10. Minus 4 is equal to plus 6 minus 10. Minus 3 is equal to plus 7 minus 10. Minus 2 is equal to plus 8 minus 10. Minus 1 is equal to plus 9 minus 10. So that's all for today's video. In the next video, I am going to show you some more sums along with the formulas, how to solve that sums on the abacus. Okay. So if you like the video, do share this with your friends and family too who are willing to learn the abacus. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Keep smiling. Keep practicing, because practice makes man perfect. Thank you.